webinar in our live classes. Today our reading assignment is chapter 2, building numbers, numbers up to 100. You can refer exercise 1 to 5. Now coming to first one, 5 tens and 1 make. So here, how many tens are there? 5 tens. How many ones are there? 1. So tens and ones, 1 and 5. So which number you will get it? That is 51. What did you get? 51. So which is the correct option? Option 1. Next one. So here blocks are given. So each block contain 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 blocks. 10 ones blocks are there. So how many 10 ones are there here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now here single blocks are there. How many single blocks are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, how many tens blocks are there? 5 tens. How many ones blocks are there? 7 ones. So, we will get 57. So, we will make the number is 57. So, which is the correct option? Option 3. Next one. 6 tens make. There is no ones. 6 tens we have. So, means tens and ones, we have 6 tens and we have in 0 ones. So, what did you get? The number is 60. The number is 60. Which is the correct option? Option 4. Now, fourth one. 6 tens and 3 ones make. So, here 6 tens and 3 ones. So, here tens, ones, 6 tens and 3 ones. So, which number you will get it? That is 63. So, which is the correct option? Option 2. Next one. Number name of 73 is. What is the 73? 73 is nothing but 73. So, what is the number name of 73? 70 spelling is S-E-V-E-N-T-Y. 73. T-H-R-E-E. 3. So, 73. Which is the correct option? Option 2. Remaining are 74, 73, 75, 71. So, our required option is 2. Now, coming to next one. So, here again, tens blocks, how many are there? We have to count. And how many ones blocks are there? We have to count. So, how many tens are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many ones are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So, here we have 6 tens and 4 ones. So, nothing but 64. Nothing but 64. So, which is the correct option? Option 1. Next one. 8 tens and 1 make. 8 tens and 1 make. So, here how many tens are there? 8. How many ones are there? 1. So, tens and ones. So, here the number name is given. So, what is the 80 spelling? E-I-G-H-T-Y. 80. O-N-E. 1. 81. Which is the correct option? Option 1. 82. Option 2. 83. Option 3. 80. Option 4. 81. The required option is 4. Next. 9 tens and 1 and 9 tens and 4 ones make. How many ones are there? 4. How many nines? How many tens are there? 9. So tens and ones, 9 tens and 4 ones. So we'll get 94. We'll get 94. So what are the given ones? 49, 84, 94, and 48. So the required option is 3. Next one. 9 tens and dash ones make equal to dash 92. So 9 tens and dash ones equal to 92. So how many tens are there? 9 tens already are there. How many ones are missing here? Already number is given here. Ones, tens. There are 2 ones are there. 2 ones are there. So which is the correct option? What are the given? 9, 5, 2, 0. The required option is 3. Next number. See, coming to next sum. So, we have to count the blocks. How many tens blocks are there? And how many singles? Means once blocks are there, we have to count. So here count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many tens are there, children? That is 9 tens. And how many ones are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many ones are there? That is 6. There are 6 ones are there. So we'll get 96. We'll get 96. So the option 1 is 96, 2 is 76, 3 is 86, and 4 is 6. Which is the correct option? Option 1. The required option is 1. Once again, you have to practice the number names from 50 number names and writing how many number blocks are there and how many tens blocks and ones blocks are there. You have to once again practice. Thank you, children.